Are you political, Mr. Gaines?
No, sir.
Good. We have no tolerance for politics at the White House.
I'm Cecil Gaines. I'm the new butler.
The Butler was an outstanding movie. I think the cast was phenomenal. I mean, when you talk about Forrest Whitaker as the butler, and you have Oprah Winfrey playing his wife, who I thought was remarkable in the film.
You know he got that job himself. The White House called him. He didn't call the White House.
What did your daddy do?
He's a butler.
Young brother, the black domestic played an important role in our history.
Lee Daniels did a magnificent job in terms of showing the movie or telling the story through the eyes of a butler. I think it's about understanding what it is we as Americans must do in our role in society to make it, this a better place to live. I think some of us don't really understand everything that's happened over time. And I think this movie does a good job of bringing it all together. Well, you know what, for one, I think if you watch The Butler, the father, Forrest Whitaker, who plays the butler, starts off in his relationship with his son. It's a tough one. You know, he wants nothing but the best for his son. He knows what his life was like growing up, and they differed on a lot of things. So for me, I think it allowed me to see, hey, as a coach, you have to, number one, be the type of person, whether it's a father, it's a mother, be the type of leader to listen to what the players are saying, to watch what's going on, and to become a part of their world. And I think that helped in the movie, and that's why I think at the end they ultimately became closer. I think this is an American movie. I think you can really get into history. You can get a great feel for what's going on. And I think it teaches you a little humility about what it is to be American in our world, and what that means, and how important it is to know our history.